que tú puedes hacer es que pensar que va a ser imposible superar esa tal adversidad o tal problema, tal crisis con los hijos.
The worst thought that can come to your mind is I'm not going to be able to make it. This problem is too big with my kids, my family.
Hoy te digo en el nombre del Dios de Josué,
I'm here to tell you on behalf of the God of Joshua,
que tus adversidades no te van a ver morir.
That your adversities and your enemies will not see you dying.
Tus problemas, tu crisis no te van a ver destruir.
Your crisis will not see you destroyed.
Por el contrario, te verán ser promovido por parte de mi Dios.
The opposite will happen. Your crisis will notice how you're going to be promoted in front of others.
Por el contrario, te verán ver cómo Dios te impulsa.
They will see how God pushes you forward.
Yes, lo grande y poderoso que ha sido Dios para contigo.
How great God has been with you.
Así que tu crisis,
your crisis,
no van a ser testigo,
will not witness
de tu caída.
You're falling.
Sino que verán cómo Dios te va a levantar, cómo Dios te va a superar, cómo Dios va a obrar en tu vida.
How you have to will rise to the top in your life.
Sabes, hay personas que tienen el Jordán enfrente suyo.
You know, there are people that have that Jordan River in front of them right now.
Pero ese Jordán no te va a ahogar.
But you're not going to drown in the Jordan River.
Yes, ese Jordán no te va a ver ahogado.
That Jordan River will not see you getting drowned.
Aún tuviendo tu Jordán enfrente tuyo.
Because even when you're seeing that Jordan River,
Dios planeó bendecirte.
It was part of God's plan to
Dios planeó prosperarte.
God's plan is to
Dios
prosper
planeó
you.
Cruzarte al otro lado.
And God's plan
de cuando tú enfrentas tus situaciones negativas, agarradito de la presencia de Dios, de las manos de Dios.
Illnesses, problems, when you face those things, holding on to the Lord.
Su presencia, la presencia de Dios será tan poderosa en ti que eso imposible se va a hacer posible.
His presence is going to be so powerful in you that whatever you see as impossible will become
eso
possible.
Que no tenía solución,
that thing that had no solution
empezará a solucionarse.
Apparently, no solution will now become a solution.
Esos caminos que no existían,
that path that did not exist,
empezarán a abrirse.
Is going to start opening up.
Porque la presencia de Dios camina contigo.
Because the presence of God is walking
Gloria
with you.
A Dios, amén. Así que cuando la presencia de Dios camina contigo,
when the presence of God is walking with you,
camina con los tuyos,
with yours,
cosas grandes acontecen a tu alrededor.
Great things will happen around you.
Habrá alguien que diga, lo creo, por favor.
Can somebody say, I believe it?
Aleluya.